What's going on, guys? Gaming Avenger here. Welcome back to a brand new video. And as you guys can see, Tupac hit him up dirty, official video. And this actually isn't that dirty, it's just the way that Tupac meant it to be. And if you guys don't know who Tupac is, actually, let me stand up here real quick. I got a poster from right there. Don't know if you guys saw that or not. But he was a rapper raised by the Black Panthers. You guys can look them up. I'm not going to give you the whole background of them. And he used his voice to reach millions across the world. And he was overall a good guy that didn't like white people. I love him. And we'll just get into this video. I'm gonna react to it. It's highly requested on Facebook. I'm gonna get this knife out of my pocket though. And let's get into it.
I ain't got no motherfucker. So I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West side, bad boy killers. You know who the realest is, niggas. We bring it to you. First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West side, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust.
You guys don't know who this song is referring to. It's referring to one of his old friends, Biggie Smalls, because Biggie's wife, I can't think of her name. Give me a second. I'm gonna pause this recording real quick. Alright, I think Biggie's wife's name is Faith Evans. If I remember right, that's her name. Then again, I'm almost never right when it comes to this stuff, so.
Bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Buffy trying to see me weak. Hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunna keep on busting at the fools. You know the rules. Little Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up. Leave you in peace. Now be deceased. Little Kim, don't fuck around with real cheese. Quick to snatch your ugly ass off the streets. So
this isn't my first time watching this video. I think it's like my fifth time. But this video looks quite funny. But let's keep going.
Peace. I'll let them niggas know it's on for life. Don't let the west side ride the night. Bad boy murdered on wax and kill. Fuck with me and get your cats pill. You know, see, grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me? But your pumps didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace.
Alright, if you guys heard him say, "You shot me, but your punks didn't finish." He was shot 5 times, I think twice in the head, because he got jumped in a recording studio on the bottom floor by a few guys that didn't like him. The whole conspiracy theory is that Biggie knew about it and the Biggie set him up for this. But we'll just get into this even more, and from there, we'll see.
God, hit him up! Check this out, you motherfuckers know what time it is. I don't even know why I'm on this track. Y'all niggas ain't even on my level. I'ma let my little homies ride on you bitch-made-ass bad boy.
Get out the way, yo, get out the way.
Fun fact, Bad Boy is Biggie Smalls' company.
Yo, Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the mat and let me hit him in his back. Frank Wright needs to get spanked right for setting traps. Little accident murderers, and I ain't never heard of ya. Poisonous gats attack when I'm serving ya. Spank and shake your whole style when I can't. Guard your rank, cause I'ma slam your ass in the paint. Puffy weaker than the fucking block I'm running through, nigga. And I'm smoking Junior Mafia in front of you, nigga. With the ready power, tucking my gas under my Eddie Bauer. Your clout petty sour, I'll push back at this every hour. Hit him up.
Grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me but your punks?
You guys didn't know what Tupac was doing. He was like in the, that part of the screen. He was playing dead. From what I could see. My camera is freezing for me. I don't know if it's going to do that for you guys, but I think it's going to.
And finish, now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, we hit him up, people, how we do it, keep it real. It's penitentiary steel, this ain't no freestyle battle. All you niggas getting killed with your mouths open. Trying to come up off of me, you in the clouds open. Smoking dope, it's like a Sherman. Niggas think they learn to fly, but they burn.
fact that it was actually really good lighting.
All you niggas living for me, why you fucking with me? I'm a self-made millionaire. Thug living out of prison, pistols in the air. Biggie, remember when I used to let you sleep on the couch and beg a bitch to let you sleep in the house? Now it's all about Versace. You copy my stat. Five shots couldn't drop me. I took it and smiled. Now I'm about to set the record straight. With my AK, I'm still the thug that you...
Like, this is good lighting. Like, I'm really tan, so you can look pale.
Of the hate, motherfucker, I
from N.E.W. Jersey. Drama to all you heard, not to check the scenario. Little C's, I bring you fake G's. See your knees, copping, please, a D-scenario. Little Kim is you coked up or doped up.
There.
Junior Wapa click smoked up. What the fuck is you stupid? I take money crashing and mashing through Brooklyn with my click looting, shooting and polluting your block with 15 shot cock lock to your knot. Outlaw mafia click moving up another notch in your box top spots. Get mopped and dropped on your fake ass East Coast props. Brainstormed and locked.
Use a beat writer, a pop style taker. I tell you to your face, you ain't shit but a faker. So for the Alizé with a chaser, about to get murdered. For the paper, Edie, I mean, approach the scene of the caper like a loke with low season and a choke. Smoke, we ain't no motherfucking joke. Dog life, niggas better be known. We approaching in a wide open gun smoking. No need for hoping it's a battle lost. I got him crossed as soon as the funk is popping off. Nigga, I hit him up.
Now you tell me who won. I see them, they run. They don't wanna see us. Whole Junior Mafia clique dressing up trying to be us. How the fuck they gonna be the mob when we always on our job? We millionaires. Killing ain't fair, but somebody gotta do it. Oh yeah, Mob D. You wanna fuck with us? You little young ass motherfuckers. Don't one of you niggas got sickle cell or something? You fuck with me, nigga. You fuck around, have a seizure or a heart attack. You better back the fuck up when you get smacked the fuck up. That's how we do it on our side. Any of you niggas from New York that wanna bring it, bring it. But we ain't singing, we bringing drama. Fuck you and your motherfucking mama. We gon' kill all you motherfuckers. Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker opinion. Well, this is how we gon' do this. Fuck Mob Deep. Fuck Biggie. Fuck Bad Boy as a staff, record label, and as a motherfucking crew. And if you wanna be down with Bad Boy, then fuck you too. Chino XL, fuck you too. All you motherfuckers, fuck you too. All of y'all motherfuckers, fuck you, die slow, motherfucker. My 4-4 make sure all y'all kids don't grow. You motherfuckers can't be us or see us. We motherfucking thug life riders, west side till we die. Out here in California, nigga, we warn you, we'll bomb on you motherfuckers. We do our job. You think you mob, nigga, we the motherfucking mob. Ain't nothing but killers and real niggas, all you motherfuckers feel us. Our shits go triple and four quadruple.
So that was my reaction to that video, but never get a watch.
Because people have been saying that Who Shot Ya, the joint Biggie came out with, trying to diss Pop about the shooting at Quad Studios. But Biggie's camp is saying he wrote that song before the shooting ever happened.
And he stopped playing that song now.
Yeah, he stopped playing the song, and now Pac's coming out with this new song, getting at Biggie. And the whole thing's getting out of control, man. The fans are choosing sides, the labels are choosing sides.
What's up? What, you just gonna sit there looking stupid?
Yo, your boy's been wilding out, man.
Who?
Pop. He's been on a mission ever since Shook bailed him out of jail.
First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on Bad Boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy trying to see me weak.
That's some dumb shit.
Biggie Smalls and Juicy Smalls and some mark ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunning, keep on busting at the boots. You know the rules. Little Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up, leave you in peace. Now be deceased. Little Kim, don't fuck around with real cheese. Quick to snatch your ugly ass off the street.
Where you get this from?
I'm from the store, man. It's all over the place.
Don't let the West Side ride tonight.
Been singing since I was in a choir, little girl.
Go see what that is.
I'm sorry, I don't know what's going on.
Where the fuck is Fig, huh?
Big, I'm doing an interview.
I gotta find out about it like this. You fucked that motherfucker, huh? Come the fuck. Get the fuck out. Let me talk to you. You fucked that motherfucker, huh?
Yo.
Fuck niggas. Fuck my ass.
Get out of here.
Come on, Big, go downstairs, bitch.
No.
I wasn't fucking thinking. I just fucking snapped, all right? I just wanted to get the
Well, guys, that is the video for Wednesday. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button as well. And I'll see you guys in my next reaction. Peace.